gonna get going because we got a long bloody drive ahead of us. Let's go.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
It is chilly, but you join us from a very sunny now. Sandbach services, roughly about an hour and 20 minutes until we hit Blackpool. Cup of Darjeeling in the bank. Taylor hasn't caused any problems at the services thus yet.
Hold him back.
Although, I did have to tell him to remove his expensive clobber from my car before it got broken into. But anyway, yeah. Time to go. Colin's on his phone. He's about to be run over. In 3, 2... That was close.
That's a near miss.
That was a near miss. But yeah, mustache, gotta go. See you in Blackpool. We are in sunny, beautiful... No, let me rephrase that. We are in sunny Blackpool. Just been in the Travel Lodge. Can't check in till 3, so we won't be checking in till after the game. We're right in the midst of it. Over here...
Booking agent did good, didn't it?
The booking agent has done very well. Over here is the big one, the roller coaster, which, depending on how many beers are consumed, we might have a little go on later, but we'll see. We're off to the Manchester now, which allegedly after 10 o'clock turns into something else, but we'll worry about that later. Anyway, let's get a beer. Well, we did make it as far as the Manchester. Weatherspoon's called, which is always nice. We've met a couple of dodgy so-and-sos, so they're our kind of people. So we thought we'd stop and have a beer with them. Reprobates, that's what they are. Wrong-uns. But in Blackpool, they are completely accepted. upper class here. Yeah, completely. Anyway, I'm on my second pint. I should probably start slurring in about an hour or so. See you soon. So we're still in Weatherspoons. Hemel, Bazlar, is it? Drinking vodka, Barry?
Yeah.
God help Blackpool. Yeah, we've just seen the team. Let's be honest. It's not something that's going to really inspire us, is it, for today? But Keane Davis is on the bench. Bio's playing, but Bio is my favourite player of the season. So he'll probably score a hat trick today. So it'll be fine. It's going to be interesting to see who plays right back. Barry's got a suggestion for right back.
Someone said Gosling was playing.
Dan Gosling has played right back before. Okay, so it's not Barry, because if he does play right, yeah, we don't want to blame him. But apparently Dan Gosling has played right back before. We're in Blackpool. Let's not let the football ruin the day. That's the big thing. We could just stay here in our vodka. cheap prices. Great pub, by the way. Well done, Blackpool. Best bit of Blackpool, Wetherspoons. Look at us sexy fuckers. Come on. Oh shit, Cole.
Oh fuck.
Run. Run. This way. Get around the back of it. Yeah, that guy in front of me. That's how people die. Running for the tram. Explain more later. So, when in Blackpool. Well, there's the arse end of the ground. And here's the arse end of me. Howdy. Oh, there he is. There's my partner. Yeehaw. How you doing, cowboy?
Not good.
We're all about landmarks. And there's the Eiffel Tower. I mean, sorry. Blackpool Tower, sorry. You can see how I got confused. You can see how I got confused.
It's like a different colour.
It's not about colour, Taylor.
J'adore la piste. 2022, no colour range.
J'adore la piste resistance.
And normally the padre he calls me.
You got that fucking jacket on as well.
Jacket on. Nah, fuck it.
Get in that grass. Get in that grass. Hey! Howdy partners, we've made it in the ground. Hemel's being superstitious. Sun's in my eyes, can't see a thing. Luckily, it's okay. Little break in play. Howdy, guys. Ken Semmer down in the box. Don't need any more injuries. Not what we are. What we need. Luckily, I brought the sun cream today. Howdy. I could have done this cowboy thing. He can. Just don't pull it off. I think. Absolutely fucking hopeless. 1-0 to Blackpool. We couldn't defend a fart. It is that bad. We are fucking hopeless at the back. I've said it once, I'll say it again. Our owners are a fucking disgrace.
What?
Yay.
What?
Here's when he plays scores.
I'm going to record this, but it is behind the post, so you're going to have to bear with me here. It's behind the post there. It's just here, there. Okay. Behind the post. Ush. Thank you, partner. By the way, squad all. Right. It's just staying there. Wait, show me your elbow. Where's your elbow? Oh, yeah, that one. Yeah. What else has happened to you? You've lost your what?
My bank card.
Your bank
and
card
my ID.
And your driving licence. Right, second half has started. We've had to teach them decorum to queuing and how the queuing system works in the, well, not just the UK, in the world. You go in, there's an exit. You don't come in the exit and go. Anyway, it don't matter. It's still 1-1. I'm not upset about it. Yeah, I am upset because it's about principle and I don't like that. Anyway, let's move on. Oh, is it? Oh, okay. I see. The goal's behind the post, I can't see. So it's about to go in now. It's about to go in. Just nick a goal, we can win this comfortably. Get there. No. What a joke. What an absolute joke. We are absolute shite. We're losing to a League One side. No other way to describe it. They're a fucking League One side. And we're losing to them. We are a disgrace. Gino Pozzo. It's time to go. Not much to say, is there? We could say 3-1. Couldn't we? What an embarrassment. What an embarrassment. Terrible. I haven't got much to add to that. Terrible. I'm leaving the grounds during the game, by the way, and I've got to walk past these fucking horrible northern swats. Yeah, well.
Well, I've lost my card in the fucking lot. Everything could have gone wrong for me. That's still
a highlight for me.
Everything that could have gone wrong for me.
Today's been a rough day. Kiss me quick. It's probably not going to happen. There's so much wrong. So much wrong with our football club. It's poison. It's poison, guys.
We're fucking shit.
And we've just been absolutely handed to by a League One side.
Disgusting. And this is what's wrong.
I'm sure I'll join you soon. Despite the footballing side of situations, which has been fucking terrible, other things have happened. So we've got to Blackpool, parked up, no problem. Couldn't check in till 3 o'clock, not the end of the world. We'll go back, we're on our way, but there as we speak. On the way up to the ground, we decided to stop off in Wetherspoons, a few beers, excellent, that all went well, no problems there. We then go and get a tram, or wait for a tram. Me and Colin disappear to get our excellent hats that we've got, get on the tram. And then from there on forth, it went a little bit pear-shaped.
Not for you lot, for me.
More so for Taylor. So just to explain Taylor's situation currently, is the clip of him jumping in the skip, although funny, appears to have financially affected him. Because he's lost his bank card. He's also lost his ID. Now, anyone that's seen Taylor, there he is. He looks like fresh out of the ball bag. So he's now got a potential problem of one, having no money, not a problem, we'll look after him. But two, not being able to get in anywhere because he has pubes for a beard. That is a problem. Anyway, we'll see how we get on shortly. Back to the hotel, take my hat off, get the night on the way. Fuck the football. This is the end of the Do Not Scratch Your Eyes matchday vlog. For now. Look at that. What more beautiful scene do you need?
A pint, a beer.
You know what? It's right. Guys, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe. Stay tuned. More coming soon. See you soon.
Much later.
It's another night for me. It's been a busy day. I'm all snugged up in bed. And remember, there's always someone worse off than you.
Night.
Fucking hell.
It's like a lot of effort being a serial killer because the pay is really shit.
Yeah.
And it's like two jobs, isn't it, in one?
Yeah.